Welcome to the original Hockeyville, Hazelton, British Columbia, where we celebrate five seasons: spring, summer, fall, winter, and of course, hockey season. Hazelton, you say? Never heard of it. Well, you're not alone. Hazelton is a tiny town, too small to warrant a speck on most maps. While to some, hockey is nothing more than a sport, in Hazelton, it has not only become a family tradition, it has become a uniting force within our community. Back in the 1980s, our town was doing well enough to create a local men's hockey league. Until our mills shut down, the logging industry died, and people moved away. Since then, it's been difficult to support growing families, making the survival of buildings like our beloved hockey arena that much more important. Yeah. And where's nowhere else to run? Is there room for when I was little, I never noticed that our ice arena resembled a barn or a shanty, as those from other communities have referred to it. But we didn't care that other community rinks had plexiglass instead of chicken wire, and they had spectator heaters, and their roofs didn't leak, and that they had real Zambonis instead of a tractor. We all loved hockey so much that we would go rinking on a pond if we had nowhere else to play.
Hi, my name is Cody, and this is my sister Kirsten.
And this is our family's hockey story. My grandfather and my father played for the original Wolverines, a Hazelton competitive men's hockey team that traveled all over British Columbia and won many tournaments during the 1970s and 1980s. I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. Hockey was my first real love. I knew and fell in love with Mark Messier long before I knew who Scooby-Doo was or what Sesame Street was. I loved the game and my barn so much that I didn't mind the 6 a.m. practices. I prided myself on being the first one on the ice in order to enjoy the silence of the lifting surface fog, the soft buzz of the warming lights, the cold, crisp, fresh air, and the very first crack of the ice under my skates. I also had to be the last one off the ice so that I could get the last few slap shots on our old boards before the tractor cleaned the ice. My goal was to shoot hard enough to leave a black rubber smudge on the boards to match the many that were made before me, leaving a little piece of myself and evidence that I had played on the same ice as all of my family members who had played before me.
One of my first memories growing up was watching Stu, my sister's husband, playing minor hockey with his friends and wishing that I could play with them. My hockey career began in the barn when I was 4. I played minor hockey with the Hazelton Bulldogs. When I was 11, me and my sister were invited to the Whistler International Hockey Tournament. My team won silver and her team won gold. When I turned 16, I moved to Prince George where I played AAA midgets. It was one of the best experiences of my life. I met lifelong friends and it helped me to move up to junior hockey. I played for Grand Forks and Comox Valley. Now me and Stu play together on the Hazelton Wolverines. Our team plays competitively in the Central Interior Hockey League. Many people said we couldn't compete because our town is so small and our arena is too old, but we didn't listen and now we'll be starting our third season in the CIHL this fall. The creation of this team has helped to lift the spirits of the entire community by offering a family-friendly atmosphere where we can all come together and forget the troubles of the outside world, if only for 60 minutes on a Saturday night.
Our barn is a place where the big dreams of our littlest people are first realized. A place where families like mine pass on the traditions of this beautiful Canadian sport known around the world as hockey. The barn isn't just a building, and hockey isn't just a sport. It's a family tradition.